Kindergarten families. My name is Holly Compton. I'm the district math coach of Manhattan Beach, and today we're going to look at a story problem called Tom the Turkey. And we are going to have three addends in this story, so three numbers that are going to be joined together. So let's take a look. Tom the Turkey had blank yellow feathers, blank orange feathers, and blank red feathers. How many feathers did Tom the Turkey have? Okay, so we have choices here, so your kids will either choose from the set 3, 2, and 1, 3, 3, and 4, and 3, 4, and 5. This set of numbers crosses into two hands. This set of numbers will get us exactly to 10, and this set of numbers will bring us over 10. So they vary in difficulty, so make sure your child is choosing the set that feels just right for them. And remember, we go slow to go fast later, so if this is feeling just right to them, that's perfectly fine. This is actually the kindergarten standard. Okay, so let's take a look at how they might solve. Let's do 3, 2, and 1. Tom the Turkey had 3 yellow feathers, 2 orange feathers, and 1 red feather. Now we're actually solving 3 plus 2 plus 1. We're not gonna tell them that though. We're gonna make sure that they have the picture in their mind. And they're trying to figure out what 3 plus 2 plus 1 is. Now, kids are very visual. You know, usually you're gonna see kids like run off and grab their colored pencils, markers, crayons, whatever for the story, and that is perfectly acceptable. Actually, that tells me that they're understanding what is being asked of them if they want to go grab crayons. So if they say, can I get my crayons? You say yes. Okay, so I have tools here. You don't have to have colored tools, but in this case, I have 3 yellows. So 3 yellows plus 2 orange plus 1 red. Okay, so maybe they'll draw these out as circles on their paper. And then maybe they'll just decide if they're actually using tools to attach them all together. Oh, such is life. My motto in life is roll with it. So mistakes always happen and I just keep on going. All right, so here we go. They might join them like this. And then they just count them one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Some kids might start thinking about putting two numbers together first. So you might actually say see some kids say, I know 2 plus 1 is 3, and 3 plus 3 is 6. So the answer must be 6. So you might see that too. Or you might just see general drawing. 1, 2, 3, plus 2 more, plus 1, and then they recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It would go the same for any number choice. So even if they have 3, 4, and 5, they're probably going to employ some of the same strategies. And then also, there will be finger math, I'm sure. That will be a strategy. So if they go like this, 1, 2, 3, plus 2 more. Oh, I have 5. Plus 1 more is 6. So they might do something like that. 3, 1, 2, 3, plus 2 more, 1, 2, plus 1. And then they'll know that's 5. Plus 1 more makes 6. Anyway it goes, whatever they're choosing to do is just fine. Make sure they're picking their just right strategy and making sense of the story. All right, parents, I'll see you next time. Bye.